I'm exact with the meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on to your afternoon video cast. Let's go outside. We'll use our dome camera. Still some lingering clouds as we get into the afternoon. We're going to kick all these clouds out of here. Going to start working in some sunshine, but for the moment, a little bit of cloud cover. Let me show you the satellite and radar imagery. A lot of this rain is going to be passing through, maybe skirting the lower portion of the viewing area. This will be passing, and as we get into the afternoon, I am expecting skies to clear. Maybe you're going out to Wednesday at the square. We've got some pretty decent conditions. We just got to kick these few isolated showers and clouds out of here. We're going to work in some afternoon clearing. Below average temperatures, though, the upper level disturbance creating the clouds and the isolated showers is going to bring some cool air after it moves on through. And then, unfortunately, looks like we've got more rain for the weekend, so be prepared for that. As we take a look at the big picture, big area of high pressure down at the surface. This is going to keep on pushing toward the south, and that's why a lot of this rainfall is going to be dropped into the Gulf of Mexico, maybe skirting those coastal areas. Let's take a look at the forecast model. Here's how it's shaping up. As you can see, lots of sunshine by 1 o'clock this afternoon. Most of the rainfall is done, and some clearing skies will continue pushing through. As we get into the evening and overnight hours, I'm expecting mainly clear skies. Like I said, this upper level feature bringing this rain is going to bring some cold air. That's going to be the main effect and the main impact. So expect temperatures to be a little cool overnight tonight for the first day of spring. And then as we get to tomorrow for the second day of spring, winds will be shifting. Still one more kind of cool day below the average, but those winds will stay off the Gulf of Mexico as we get into Friday. We're going to start warming up again and then throw in another rain chance. Let me show you what's happening for today. Upper 60s, lower 70s. Again, if you're going to be heading out to Lafayette Square for Wednesdays at the square, they're going to be shaping up nicely. Lots of sunshine, although a little breezy. Should be right around the mid-60s by 5 o'clock when everything gets going. For this evening, though, lower 40s to mid-40s north of the Lake Bogalusa. You might dip into the upper 30s, mid-40s to right around 50 south of Lake Pontchartrain, holding on to a south shore breeze. And your 7-day exact cast are shaping up like this. So again, first day of spring, we're going to be below the average tomorrow, and then back to the mid-70s on Friday with a 20% chance of rain as another system approaches, dragging another cold front our way. Right now, it looks like the bulk of the moisture will be occurring on Saturday, when we could see a few isolated, scattered showers and storms, some of which could be strong or severe. And I think the front passes on Sunday when we clear it out and warm up to the mid-70s. I'm exact weather meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on.